Hey everyone, on today's video I'm going to show you all the loot I got from the last 3 levels of Slayer skill, from 96 to 99 Slayer. We are gonna check all the loot now and then I'll sell everything to see the total profit of the loot. So as you can see here, I got a loot tab and I got everything I got from the tasks. I got a big variety of drops as you can see, and I also got a few rare drops such as Abyssal Orb, Dragon Hatchet, some rings from Daganoth Kings, Zamorak Hilt, Dragon Rider Cape and some more. So if you want, try and guess the total of the loot, and now I'm going to sell everything to see the total profit. As you can see, this is everything. The only thing left is the crystal, the Triskelion key, which is untradeable. So in total, we've got 106 million, which is a lot of money for 3 Slayer levels. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.